Spatula gets a beautiful little headshot onto him there down the staircase. Last man standing here for the XFL team. He's going to be quotes. He's locked up here at the top side of catwalk. What can he do here? He spots players pushing him from the markets. He's going to just dive straight on top of him. He's lost track of it. Who is it? It is, of course, Tao. So Tao goes down there. Very unfortunate because Quartz really was in a very, very open and wide position to get taken out on. So he's alive. He's part of the bomber here onto that A side. There's going to be two players pushing in the form of both Nick and Motion. They're coming in fast. One through market, one through top platform. Quartz has just opted to sit his little push down on the side here and wait for him to push in, which could certainly work in his favor here, as one of them is a sniper and one of them, I believe, has just picked up an SMG there. So let's see what's rolling out here. It's going to be Nick, I think, poking first. There we go. Quartz is straight onto the job. Great stuff by Quartz there, and he's put himself in a magnificent position to win this round here. He's the final player he's got to take out here. His Motion has just made his way onto the side here. Quartz has, of course, spotted him and taken a few bullets there to the face. Somehow survives. Oh, Quartz with a sprint jump. It works in his favor. Motion goes down there. XL5, hats off to you. That was a good fight indeed.
Phase. Samson picks up Miller now, so it is a 3-on-2. Quartz and Samson to do it all. The one will fall to Samson. The bomb's been planted. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Fly coming out from the front. Fly coming everywhere right now. Nick picks up Quartz. The second frag. What's going on? Samson, I believe, was just heavy tagged by the Deagle. And Dob, Samson will fall. What's going to happen here? Samson versus Nick in this final round. What's going to happen? The smoke comes out. Samson's smart. He could go for the defuse right here unless Nick has a nade. Nick is actually pushing on the stat now. The fake has come out. Nick is fighting. Samson is not dying, ladies and gentlemen. Nick on stat now. What's going to happen? This could be a full defuse. It is a full defuse. Samson is going for the full defuse. Nick is pushing him. Samson's going to get the... Oh, that was absolutely precision. Oh my god, I don't know what just happened, but Samson has just got absolutely off shot. Picked up the defuse. Won the CTB Grand Final. Wow!
Oh, it's like 700 fucking bucks on you just defusing the fuck. Oh my god.